The agenda assistant will send you an email each morning to let you know what's going on in your database. I'm going to enable the agenda assistant, and I can tell it to tell me about overdue to-dos, to-dos that are due today, today's appointments, today's birthdays, and today's special events. The special events would be what you would find in a contact record at the tab at the bottom that says special events. That would be like an anniversary or a kid's birthday or something like that. Then I'm going to put an email in here, and this email could be my email or my email and my assistant or whoever you want to have this information. Pick the time of day, click save, and that's all there is to it. Now, tomorrow morning and every day after that, you're going to get an email from the system with the overdues, the due today, the today appointments, today's birthdays, and special events. The agenda assistant can be found here under settings and then agenda assistant. Now, one thing to keep in mind, make sure you have this box checked. If this box is unchecked, everything will turn gray, you see, and it will not send you anything in the morning. So make sure that's checked in order to get your emails each morning.